Allison Mertz is a vampire kid now? This thing isn't going to stop.
Let's just face it. They bogarted our style. Everyone's gonna think we're trying to be butthole vampires now. We might as well go to the frickin' Gap and just buy normal clothes. Well, at least nobody can refer to us as vampire kids now.
It went this way?
Yeah, it's over there, by that fat girl, the big nose kid, the midget, and the kid with pockmarks on his face.
So we're back to that, are we?
Shit.
Let's get out of these freaking Gap clothes.